Hello, this is Bern, and if you're a woman who's had problems experiencing sustainable, lifelong kind of love, well, on today's episode, I'm going to be sharing with you three big misconceptions you're probably making that are creating unnecessary pain in your love life. Stick around. Hello, this is Bern. Welcome to your greatlifetoday.com. Today's another edition of Get the Love You Crave, and my theme for today is three big misconceptions that human beings make that prevent them from experiencing love, but also create unnecessary pain in their love lives. The first misconception that people make in love is that the feeling or the idea that love will end my loneliness. And that could not be further from the truth. Only you can end your loneliness. Here's what I mean. If you're the kind of human being who is going around wounded and brokenhearted and expecting for someone to fulfill that void that you've had from the beginning of times, it's only going to create pain, neediness, and a very codependent relationship. Now, if you can fulfill your void, if you can end that feeling of loneliness by you connecting to the world in a specific way, by you engaging, by you contributing, by you creating a magnificent life, and then you still want more. There's a possibility that you can eliminate loneliness and still want more connection. At that moment, it's a perfect idea to create connection with someone else, not before them. Okay, so that's the first misconception, that the person who arrives in your life will end your loneliness. That's only gonna create pain unless you can do something on your own to end it and then engage from that perspective. Number two, that lifelong, sustainable, passionate, devotional love is the most natural thing in the world. Nothing could be further from the truth. Up until very, 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 very recently, human beings did not get married for love and did not live to be 80 or 90 years of age where they have the possibility of being with someone for 40, 50 years, the same person. So am I saying it's not possible? Absolutely not. It is possible and it is not easy. It is hard, it is complex, it requires a lot more than just wishful thinking. It requires commitment, it requires communication skills, requires being able to break each other's patterns, it requires great friendship. So although it is possible, it is not the most natural thing to do. And if you go into it thinking it's gonna be a walk in the park, you're in for an ice bucket challenge, my dear. Third misconception about love is that if you really want to create that kind of lifelong, sustainable, passionate love, that it's going to make your life easier. And it's not going to make your life easier, it's going to make your life richer. But it will add complexity to your life. Why? Because all of a sudden, it's not just your opinion, it's somebody else's opinion. All of a sudden, it's not just your wants, it's their wants. All of a sudden, you have to be emotionally, physically, spiritually naked in front of someone who has the potential to see your every fault and your every wound, and if they so choose to, attempt to hurt you. Because of that, it's not easy, it adds complexity to your life, but as I said before, if you choose the right person, and if you are the right person, it's not just choosing the right person, it's also being the right person, then it can add a level of richness unlike anything else that you ever experience. Or a level of pain beyond anything else you could ever dream in your worst nightmares about. Very, very important to jump into it very consciously. Now, if you find this is helpful, useful, insightful, I'm gonna ask you to do three things. Number one, click like on this video. Number two, subscribe to my channel. Number three, on the description of this video or somewhere on your screen, you'll see a link that will allow you to watch a 40-minute masterclass that I've created absolutely free and will share with you more ways and strategies of how you can create the kind of connection you want with a guy and in a lot less time with a lot less pain than your current trajectory. Very, very cool, absolutely free. All you have to do is click on that link. It will show up a video of me with another yellow tab. Click on that tab, enter your name and email, and then you'll start watching the video immediately thereafter. Thank you for allowing me to share this with you. As always, I challenge you to live a full and a conscious life.